Is it about our Prime Minister and his government? If you don't want to tell me the headline, could you just please tell me the newspaper you're reading? National or Post?
Could you please stop disturbing me? Just buy a newspaper and read it yourself.
You could just like go find someone who can understand you because we can help you.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes, I can be able to help you. If you could just give me 5 minutes to see the students first, then I'll help you. Yes, sure.
Excuse me, but I've been waiting for over 3 hours and you have not been able to assist me.
I'm sorry, I wasn't able to help you today. As you saw, I was busy. The library closes at 4, so if you could come back tomorrow, I can be able to show you around. In the last class, I distributed the questions between each of us. So now, go on and work on the questions that was assigned to you. So you work on 1 and 2, 3 and 4, and I'll take 5 and 6.
Excuse me, could you help me with my questions? I don't seem to understand it.
Just go read it again and you'll be able to understand it. And if you still don't, go online.
But I really like it if you could explain to me what the question really means. I cannot use my computer because of my disorder, and I don't have a laptop. Besides, the computers in the lab aren't working.
You're in a university. Try and understand on your own. I cannot help you. Go get help somewhere.